This is the story of a large flock of sheep. Who jump over a fence to help Kim knows where they sleep. Some jump high, some jump far, and some can barely jump at all. But there was one little sheep who was handsome and keen. And he went with the name of number 30. There was only one problem with this eager sheep. Before his number was called, little Kian would fall asleep. Again and again, night after night, the other side of the fence was never in sight. It's because I'm unlucky. It's the number 13. 13 is bad luck. Do you know what this means?
Last week I was recording a couple of videos for my YouTube channel, and I did a whole...
I'll never be lucky, but as long as I stay. You need to relax. You'll get paid either way. But it wasn't for him to sit and be slothful. So he fled to the woods with a scream or something awful. The following day, they were in quite a state. A terrible storm was keeping young Kian awake. He tried and he tried to count all the sheep, but without number 13, he was getting no sleep.
13!
So they sent number 7 to find him. Found him alone at the edge of the stream. You've got to come back. Little Kian can't sleep. He needs number 13 to count all the sheep. So it seemed his good luck had finally commenced. Till the tip of his hoof caught the top of the fence. As he lay on the ground, the flock held their breath. Had number 13 jump counted? Did it put Kian to rest?
13! 13!
Yes! Kian Noseworthy was finally asleep. Thanks to the luck.
Ah!